imprisoned by language. What words can we use for telling our tales of life? What emotions can we use without betraying our inner strife? What truth can we expect when truth is traded at a price? What words can we use when words are used to tell lies?